Back off, will you, Ralph? My privacy, go. I can't see any light flashing, so
does it? Oh, that's it.
Look, Alan. Alan.
Yeah.
Look.
Very good.
Come in here.
Okay.
Give me a girl.
What do you want?
Turn off.
This one over here. There it is.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Are you
going to
suffer?
Cabaret.
Last night was our dress rehearsal, went like a bomb, so we're looking forward to another great night tonight.
The night is basically cabaret style. You'll be visible halfway through the program. We have a number of set cabaret acts, but we also have quite a few talent quest type acts, and these are the acts that you see appearing in your program. We've cleverly seen these acts listed better than for quality and taste, and these are the ones we've selected to be in the program for you. So, without further ado, the first one from some of our U7 students is a little play called Master Sly.
Cabaret. Oh no, he's got it wrong. What a pity. Would everyone like to help join in the countdown?
Oh,
just being prepared. At the moment, but I have a community service announcement first. And it just concerns, I'll just wait for our little crew down here to get organized. Excuse me, when you're ready. Okay, thank you. Sometimes they forget. Okay, read the program again, just a small announcement. A few names were left off, but we wanted to clear the air there just to make sure that people understood. Paul Temperance, Scott Constable, Chris Johnson, Campbell Bott, and Scott Jackson are ushers and usherettes who are serving you tonight and helped bring you in. They were left off the program by some fool who has since denied responsibility, and I'm not sure who it was. Was it you, Johnny? Could have been Johnny up there. He's not the same. Nor am I, for that matter. Kay, can you take that? You come down in the world. Okay, the next item is a very, very clever play, in fact, written by Kay, right here. I think some of our year 9 students, and it's called The Blind Date. It's going to ring true for a lot of people. You've got to listen carefully because it's very hard to mic the stage, so listen carefully to The Blind Date.
Saturday night.
not my fault. Who's
I'm the one and only walking, talking, living up. Yeah. Hey, that's fucking devil, mate.
Hey, Mitch, what happens now?
The instrumental break.
I'm fine. Tell me a song, Rick.